Oh, Jimmy Wang Yang is James Bond in blue jeans, you know, the honky-tonk hero.
Whoa! McIntyre sends Jimmy Wang Yang off the top rope and onto the floor. Again, before the match even starts.
Well, hang on. They always say never turn your back on anyone, and that proves why. Jimmy Wang Yang's excited to be here on SmackDown. And Drew McIntyre just doesn't share that feel.
Now this party cannot even begin to get started until I get some competition worthy of a future world heavyweight champion.
Well, Vince would maybe be worthy if Drew McIntyre would allow the match to actually start.
Hang on a second. By the look on Drew McIntyre's face, he is amazed. This match is going to happen.
And what toughness Jimmy Wang Yang is showing. He didn't want to walk away. He wanted this match, and now he's getting it.
Well, you either admire the heart of Jimmy Wang Yang or you question the judgment. Listen, Jimmy's always been crazy, and it's helped him from going insane. But right now, Drew McIntyre is making a statement.
What kind of statement is he making? I mean, come on. Attacking, not first Finley, and now Jimmy Yang Wang before the bell starts.
Oh, double underhook, Kobashi DDT. Yeah.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
It seems that Drew McIntyre is almost insulted that Jimmy Wang Yang would have the audacity or the gall to get back into the ring and compete. That's the air of entitlement that Drew McIntyre brings.
And this apparently is not done. What else do you have to do, Drew?
He's sending a message.
Wow. Well, there's the aggression Drew McIntyre promised that he would show us.
Again,